believe it's helping somebody to see the Lord more than they see Him. Because everyone will tell you they have a relationship with Jesus. Everybody you ask in Dominica, you go up the streets and you go, don't you know everybody have a relationship with Jesus? And today it's okay, but the question is Jesus satisfied?
Amen.
Is Jesus satisfied with everybody's relationship with Him? It's a question. You don't have to answer yourself. It's not about you. How does He think with your relationship with Him? Because we meet a lot of people in the world. We meet them as friends, we meet them as associates, we meet them as co-workers, we meet them as traveling companions, we meet them as every kind of thing. But the relationship goes to a certain level or limit. But then when you meet somebody that's going to be your wife or your husband, it's different. Isn't it different?
Amen.
Why are we to Christ?
Right.
Oh, He's bright. God is sick. So where the wife? Where the wife of Jesus?
Amen.
I want you to look deep into it. He's getting married to His bride soon.
Amen. Amen.
Jesus,
He's the bridegroom, and we are the bride. The church is the bride of Christ, the wife.
Amen.
Amen.
What's the relationship like? What's the relationship like? Everybody, you understand what I'm talking about there. What's the relationship like, wife?
You know what I'm saying, so I'm not.
If it was normal, a man would even marry you. Temporary, part-time, when I can, when it's convenient. But I tell you, there are some real ones in here that really, really love Him. Ring of songs. My husband and sister, I'm looking forward to that. Marriage supper. It's going to be a marriage supper where we marry Jesus.
Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost.
I'm looking forward to it.
Thank you.
Right now he comes at me, just engage. Then you look like I'm talking foreign. My God of mercy. I believe before the preacher to finish it. Mighty God. I'm just so excited, that's what I think when I talk, you'll be excited too.
Amen.
Husband, wife, possessions, job, your own self. Deny your own self. Pick up the cross I gave you and follow me.
Amen.
Mighty God.
That's the relationship you're looking for. Glory to God. You may be seated at this time.